Tuesday in July started out just like any other day the past 1 month. There was no warning it was to be the most terrifying day of my life.